Mr. Smith, everything looks good today, but I notice in your chart that you have a family history of cardiovascular disease.
Yes, a long history, and I'm doing all I can to fight it. I exercise and try my best to eat right, but what more can I do?
Well, you can increase your intake of flavonoids.
What?
Flavonoids. They're active dietary compounds naturally found in certain plants. And a long history of studies have shown that regular intake may reduce the risks associated with cardiovascular disease.
Thanks, Doc. I'll look into it.
I've been trying to talk to my patients about increasing flavonoid intake, but it isn't landing.
Have you tried making suggestions?
Of course, it's simply tea.
Flavonoids should be a part of your diet for healthy living. Drinking 2.5 cups of tea will meet your daily recommended amount.